you guys for your very first side slide that you're going to attempt after you've done all the dry land and you figured out the bouncy drowns and your foot position and all that. The next thing we're going to do is put on the world's best shoe ski, which is our foot ski, and it is so much easier and safer for side slides than any shoe ski out there, short of trick skis. This is going to make your, I'll show you how to do your very first try ever in a side slide maker. Now, the first thing is, most people, if you've seen these before, or even if you have bare from way back, because every top barefooter in the world has learned on these, is most people don't know how to get them on. So I'm going to quickly show you again. I showed you in the other one. We're going to get it wet, put it on. I don't know if you can see this, Alec, but I got to kick my foot on the floor to get my foot up to the front of the ski. And then here we go. We're going to get the other one on, and then we're going to start her up, Keith. We're going to head right out. And I'm going to show you how you can do your very first side slide.